online in June. Place it into your styler, in the plunger in the back. It looks like the holy grail of arts and crafts, your hot glue gun. The things that kids can never play with, but we always learn the hard way by burning our fingers. You take it, you aim, you squeeze, and you design. It's that simple. You can write your name. And yes, please, take the stylers and help yourselves. So I kind of messed up on my why there, but don't worry. With DohVinci, it's forgivable. Unlike a marker, you can wipe it off and start all over again. Additionally, you can hang it up on the wall right after it's done. It will dry overnight, but it won't drip like paint might drip once you hang it up. It can go on a ton of different surfaces, wood, glass,